Welcome to the redesigned Acquisition.gov. As you know, Acquisition.gov is the home to the Federal Acquisition Regulation, or commonly known as the FAR. Acquisition professionals across government use the site to access the FAR, searching for clauses and policy guidance. You can access the archives via the main menu toolbar at the top of the page under Archives. As a side note, Acquisition.gov is home to both the FAR and GSA's supplement to the FAR, the GSAR. For the purposes of this demonstration, we're going to select the FAR. You'll see on this page that you can search by fact number or by effective date. If you know the fact number, you can enter it in the fact number search box. Let's say we have a contract award date of September 1st, 2001. Click on the calendar icon to select the month and year, then click on the date. Click Apply, and your search results will appear. You can download a PDF or zip file of the entire FAR as it appeared on September 1st, 2001. Additionally, you can page through the fact numbers by using the page controls at the bottom of the page. You can also reverse the order by clicking on the arrows next to the effective date column. Take a moment to explore and tell us what you think. You can send an email to us via the contact link on the home page.